Speaker Paul Ryan has shown zero leadership.
What is up, everyone? What have you brought back
to the and has really not provided any pathway for legislation to come down to the floor.
Second. Okay, so.
So, Speaker Ryan,
I know that you guys don't really put things down in the comments at all, but I'm going to tell you something. I'm going to tell you the reason why I am on here today. The reason why is because I have a friend named Ethan Jones. Ethan, if you are watching this, you are the reason why I am here today recording this video. And the reason why is because I used to make him laugh a lot. I had a great sense of humor. And he said I'd be great YouTuber. I'm like, alright. And I didn't know how to post that then until I figured it out. And when I did that, I was so happy. I'm like, oh my god, I posted my very first YouTube. So, honestly, it's very. Are like, dude, that's kind of cool and all, but what about us? I'm like, so, guys, the thing is that me and my friends are kind of splitting apart. If you don't know who Tyler is, he's a part of the group, but he's not a part of the group anymore. He's been kicked out of the group, and we're looking for a replacement for Tyler. We just can't find him at the time. At all. And literally, if you don't know who Tyler is, you need to go click on my beautiful page, click on my link down below, and you need to keep scrolling down until you see the video called His Birthday. Watch the whole thing. The kid that has the white shirt. Now, I have actually made a lot of other YouTube videos on this, except this is for real this time. This time, he's not coming back. He's not coming back, and I don't know. I'm not gonna let him. I'm not gonna let him. That's why I needed to tell you. Make sure you like and subscribe our videos. We might dye our hair. Unless, I'm joking, I didn't dye it. But then again, also subscribe to someone that is live streaming right now. Go check out his channel, subscribe to him, watch all of his videos. And I'll see all of you in the next video. Sayonara, my dudes.